啊，我们刚刚去牛奶厂，牛奶农场。
Sure do. We lost most of the cattle, but we still have lots of milk, butter, and cheese stocked up.
And with the vegetables we grow, we got plenty of food.
食物多多，吃不完的食物。
Get away from that motel for a while. This Lily Kenny thing is starting to get ridiculous. Personally, I'd be happier if you started to take charge more.
让我当头。
You think they'd want me for a leader?
Sure. Everybody looks up to you.
Well, not everyone thinks I'm so trustworthy.
Because of your past.
因为我的过去。拉瑞知道。
Larry knows.
Great. That can't be easy.
Clementine might know. She was there when we were talking in the drugstore and asked me about it. I lied to her, but...
What exactly did happen with the senator?
那是意外。
I mean, I pretty much knew about the affair. Sometimes I wonder if I should talk to the group about it.
You don't have to.Whatever happened before things went to hell doesn't matter anymore.
Not sure everyone would see it that way.
Maybe you're right. Listen, over the years, I've reported on some pretty messed up shit. I've seen situations like yours 100 times. It doesn't have to make you a bad man.
Bad man.
I really appreciate that.
Really appreciate.
I mean, thank God Lee showed up when he did. Right, Lee?
Yeah, why don't you tell us a little more about yourself, Lee?
Where are you from?
We're from. 汽车旅馆现在就是我们的家。
Motor Inn's my home now, I guess.
Well, that place seen better days, huh?
You can say that again.
Y'all seem pretty settled in at that Motor Inn. Who's running things over there?
我是。
I am. You guys have any questions? You come to me.
How many people you got over there anyway?
九个，包括。
You forgot Ben.
Me?
That makes it 10.
Well, we'd love to get you all out to the dairy. Like I said, we got plenty of food, and quite frankly, we could always use an extra helping hand.
In the summers, I used to help out on a goat farm.
Yeah, that's great. Everything helps.
Mama's been running the dairy for well, as long as I can remember, but now it's.
You think you're going to cut me out of this?
Huh?
Shit, get down.
Whoa.Weapon.
No one's trying to cut you out of anything.
You and Gary are always pulling this shit.
强盗
Who? Those look like the people who raided my camp.
Who are they?
Fuck you. You knew we were hungry. And you guys were keeping it
all
to
yourself.
There's only two. Oh no, there's
a lot more. Yeah, you know what? We ate it all. What are you gonna fucking do about it?
Don't worry. Danny and I got you covered if something happens. But let's just wait this out and hope they move on.
Fuck you!
Whoa.
Jesus!
叫你派
asshole，
把他射爆就走了。
Going to shit. Come on, let's get to the dairy where it's safe.
哇，直接秒掉呢。GG 了。看到了情侣在吵架，然后就掏枪毙了对方，凶狠。
Here it is, St. John Family Dairy.
圣约翰农场，牛牛。
Y'all can see how we kept this place so safe.
哇，这个地方真不错啊。
You betcha, they fry like bugs in a zapper. We're pushing 4,000 volts through that thing with generators and amps.
4000伏。
I'm going to assume that's a lot.
哇，这边感觉就世外桃源呢。这谁？他老母。我们不能让孩子靠近那个栅栏。
Doesn't seem safe to have them near a lethal fence.
Don't worry about that. We got plenty to keep them entertained.
This place looks untouched. You never know the rest of the world is in ruins.
It's worth protecting. Hence all the juice.
I thought I saw y'all with company.
I wanted to show you.
Guys, this is our mama.
Mama.
St. John, and welcome to the St. John Dairy.
This here's Lee. He's been living down at the old motel, round the way.
They got a few more friends staying at the old motel.
Oh my goodness, that place is pretty vulnerable. Have you got someone with survival experience to lead your group?
Survival? 可能你正在想办法。我们合作吧。
Plus, we've got plenty of people with military experience.
Well, that's good to hear. That motel ain't the safest place.
Hold on, I thought you said someone else was running things.
Oh, yeah, I thought she was asking about survival tactics.
Well, it don't matter. You're here now. We'll make sure you're safe and comfortable.
我们其他人也可以享受这样的待遇吗？
Does that offer apply to the rest of us?
We're all incredibly hungry.
These are for y'all. Baked fresh this morning.
Amazing.
Amazing.
Can't get stuff like that anymore. Not without a cow for milk and butter, that's for sure.
That's right. Hopefully Maybelle will make it through this bout of whatever she's got and be with us for a good long while.
Your cow is sick? What's she?
We have a vet. We could bring her here. We can help.
对啊，我们有那个卡加特。
Oh my! Our prayers have been answered.
卡加特是兽医啊。
For the day.
Well, how about this? Y'all go get your veterinary friend, and I'll prepare some dinner. A big feast for all you hungry souls.
Yes.
It'll be nice to have some folks to help out around here again. Danny, why don't you come help?
Danny. 奇怪的是他妈妈，那这丹尼是谁啊？
Might want to take someone with you. Remember, those roads can be dangerous.
I can handle myself.
Take this.
Take this.
Why don't you go ahead and take Ben along anyway?
Take care of yourself, Lee. See you in a while.
哦，他们要把我们带过来了，所以说我要先待在这个地方。
Why don't you take a look around? Once you get settled in, I could use some help securing the perimeter.
Is there a problem?
Sometimes the dead get tangled up in the fence before they fry and end up knocking over a post. It'd be a big help if you could walk the perimeter. You can learn a little bit about our fence. I'm gonna go top off the generators before they run dry.
我们有好多工作要做。
You betcha. This place is incredible. It's got food. And that fence? Oh man, that fence. If we play our cards right, this might turn out to be a place we can stay. So how do you want to play this?
这地方真的不错哎。我们来确保这个地方的安全。我们来确保这个地方的安全。我们应该尽力帮忙确保。
Before we can think about bringing our whole group here to stay,
we need to figure out. 我们现在确保这里是不是安全，再把他们带过来。
Obviously, they think it's safe, but is it safe enough for the kids? I noticed a broken swing over there. Not a big deal, but maybe there's other things not working that we just can't see yet.
And checking the fence perimeter sounds like a decent way to get a good look at their defenses.
观察时间。
I'll keep my eyes open, and you find out what you can from Andy.
Go, go, go. 来看看，来看看。这边有个荡秋千，荡秋千。跟他讲话一下好了，马克。
So what have you found out? Is this looking like a good place to stay?
I'll keep looking around.
All right, keep me posted.
栅栏。安迪，这就是这个农场主人的儿子。
Hi.
Hi.
Well, I'm glad you guys decided to help us out. I noticed back at the motel that you folks are pretty well armed. Been stockpiling, huh?
谁也别想惹我们。我们可以帮忙保护这个农场。
Yeah, if you need some extra people to protect the dairy, you can count on us.
Well, hopefully it'll never come to that, but thanks.
我们是第一批拜访的人吗？
We can't be the first people you've invited up to the dairy.
Well, no, we've made similar deals with other folks, trading for gas and food, but ultimately they moved on, looking for the people they lost contact with.
失去联系的朋友。
An electric fence is enough to keep out walkers?
Walkers? Is that what you call them? That's good. The old one wouldn't have, but Mac, he was our foreman.He figured out how to amp it up with the generators. We used to sit out here some nights and watch the sons of bitches sizzle and pop when they got too close. Closest thing to entertainment these days, I guess.
These generators are enough to power the whole dairy?
We got lots, and we gotta keep trading for fuel as much as we can, but they all work together to do the trick. Like us.
Oh, 那我要去修复了哦。Go.
Oh, good. Fence will stop a walker in about
3 or 4 seconds.
It's overloaded if we leave the husks out there.
You know, Mark and I can clear.
哦，所以说卡在那边会超载短路是吧？
Well, that'd be
还真麻烦。
I'll turn off the northwest section, and if you guys could strip them off and look for any weak points, well, that'd be a big help.
Sounds easy enough.
Stay attentive. You never know.
Go, 去帮忙喽。 好大哦，真的很大，这个围栏。
So how's the place looking? Is it safe enough for us to stay? If we can?
It's pretty amazing what they've done with this dairy, but let's see what it takes to secure this fence before drawing any conclusions.
I can't wait until everyone's out here. Everyone besides Larry.
除了拉瑞。
Hell, did you tell him I thought he was a racist? As if tensions weren't high enough.
Sorry, man. It popped out. I mean, you did admit it right to his face.
他这个混蛋。
That guy's a piece of shit anyway.
Relax. You're not making things any better, Riling.
可是我还是很想激怒他，因为我超不爽。
There's one.
一个。为什么他是被弓箭插到？这是被弓箭插到致死的。
It's dead.
It's dead.
Push it off.
Push it out.
Andy said when this fence is working, the walkers go up like a tree branch on a power line. Those lights are out. That means the fence is off, right?
代表没电了，好，把剑拔起来。
Disgusting.
Disgusting. 把它踢开。哎呀，躺了，煮熟了。
Once this fence is patched up, this place will be a fortress. God, can you imagine not having to worry about the walkers anymore?
没汽油用不了。
Yeah, well, it's useless without gas. We might need food, but the St. John's need gas too.
矛盾啊！
Not many drivers these days, Lee. We could scrounge up a year's worth of gas easy. So, what's your take on the brothers?
重点是没汽油，什么都不能做啊。如果有必要，我们可以占领这个地方。你是什么意思
？What do you mean by that?
I don't know. They seem decent enough.
提醒你一下，不管发生什么事，我都会支持你。
That's all.
Thanks.
好的。
There's another one.
又一个。
I see it.
哇，这个姿势还蛮屌的。这感觉就像是要爬的姿势啊。我觉得这感觉好像是逃生要爬的姿势被电死的感觉。啊，这个。哇哦。哇哦。哇哩哩。
You never get used to the smell, do you?
Nope.
Nope. 手被砍掉了。
Christ. I can't stop thinking about dinner. Would have been nice to get some of those rations. I get hungry too, you know.
很饿。集中精神完成任务吧。
They knew what they were doing, teasing us with food and then giving us chores.
Having a good meal will be worth it.
吃一顿好饭就值得了。
I think I see where they're getting in.This one must have knocked it over trying to get through. He's tangled up in there pretty good. Come on, help me get this thing back in place so we can get Mr. Crispy off of here.
I think we'd get better leverage from
the other side. 看这个要怎么弄啊？
Good idea.
卡成这个样子，把它撑起来。哎，哦，帮忙拉起来。不是啊，重点是撑起来，他要怎么过啊？撑起来。会不会有人突然启动电源，然后我们就出不去了？欸，真的欸，欸，我们就进不去啦，通电了。Oh my god！ 哇！哇哇哇哇哇哇哇哇！这是怎么回事？哇哇哇哇！突袭啊！这些强盗们！哇，我的天啊！发生什么事啊？我哩嘞！我哩嘞！推推推，把车推过去，是往后还是往前啊？推车推车，快点推啊！推不动是怎样啦？哎哎哎哎，啊，帮忙推一下，你不要弄那种鸡歪脸好不好？推不动啊！原来是卡住了，早说嘛！真的是，难怪推不动，卡在土里。有了有了，哦呦呀！这样推得动了吧？快点推！屁啦！啊，我都还有什么东西挡住啦？ 这个是不是没有燃料？这不是我们的啊！靠背，这谁用的啦？浪费时间。有了有了，动了动了动了。好好，跟着动哎、欸，丢！你看会鬼步哦，跟得上我残影的速度吗？你看我在漂移。喂喂喂！我在 juke 他们。我哩嘞。
What happened? Shit!
该死
的。One of the dead we pushed down earlier. Gonna have to move.
哇！怎么办？大力推下去不行，要把尸体给弄掉了，他太碍眼了，真麻烦这家伙。继续继续，喂喂，我在 juke， 来呀、啊、射我啊，有本事射我啊，啊又一只，烦死了。怎么那么麻烦啊，我天啊，这个也是活的吗？哦，这果然是活的。Oh my god，kiss C 的 ，kiss C 的，完了没有武器啊？哎，武器呢？帮忙一下，哇！哈哈哈哈！哎呦！
You okay?
Yeah.
我的天啊！
Come on.
别跑！救命！哎，会死会死会死！不要再玩了，你要玩到真的玩到挂掉啊，可不好啊！现在十面埋伏啊！哦，射得好，射得好，就是需要你这种瞄准力。快离开这里！太危险了吧！喔喔喔喔喔喔喔喔！那些强盗到底是怎样啊？那么凶残！啊，发生什么事了？怎么了
？Lee， what's wrong？
What's wrong？
这
是一个陷阱。
Holy shit! Are you okay?
Bandits here on our property.
在我们房产里。
Oh my lord! What happened to you?
Oh my lord!
Bastards in the woods, mama.
Yeah, I'll be all right once it's out. God damn, it hurts.
好痛。
Mark, oh my god!
被他们绑带过来了。
Shot with an arrow.
Christ, are you gonna be okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
中了一箭。
I should just.Pull it out.
Oh no, honey. Come on, Brenda's got you. Come on inside now. We'll have you all sorted out.
一切都会很美好的。
What kind of shit is this?
We ran into some people on the way up here. Bandits, I guess. I think it was them that attacked us.
They gave us a lot of problems in the beginning. Killed a bunch of our farmhands. We were able to get them to stop by making a deal.
You knew about these people?
Food for protection. Not like we had much of a choice, but they did stop hassling us.
God damn it.Carly said this place was locked down tight.
So much for your deal.
Those shitheads broke the agreement. Look, I'm sorry.
他们破坏了协议啊。
Any inkling they were going to give you guys trouble, well, we would have gone out there with you. Listen, we may have had an agreement with those people, but we will not stand for this shit.
Ain't no way we're going to let those sons of bitches get away with this.
You know where these assholes are?
They're hard to pin down.But I think I know where at least one of their camps are. When you're ready to go scope out that bandit camp, come find us.
Bandits? Are you serious? This place isn't safe. We can't stay here.
Not safe? This place is a hell of a lot safer than that motor inn.
至少这里安全多啦，对不对？对啊。What we need
to do is find a way to
get our whole group out here to
stay. Take this place over if we have to.
Oh, call your jets there, Rambo.These are nice people. Let's not do anything to get us
before we. 我最讨厌你讲话了。
Head out and help Dan deal with these bandits. You guys should try to make friends with Andy and Brenda while I'm gone.
Well, that's easy. I got charm coming out of my ass.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Real charming, Dad.
Real charming, Dad.
Since Carly and Ben ate some of the food on the way to get us, she volunteered to stay.
自愿留下来看守汽车旅馆。哦，卡莉居然停在那里啊！
Hey, I remember seeing kids in your group, so I went ahead and fixed that swing while you were out.
哦，把荡秋千修好了。
Kids like swings.
A swing. I love swings.
I love a swing.
Come on, Doc.
Come on, Doc.
Why don't you kids go and play on the swing, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Anytime. We're looking out for you.
Mm-hmm. 好 ，OK， 那我们现在呢，开始稍微逛一逛吧。待会可能就是要去对付那些强盗啦，是吧？我们来先看一下周遭有什么啊。我们到时候把那些该死的强暴给强盗，不是强暴啊，该死的强盗给打爆啊！已经通上电了。可是很纳闷的是，为什么我们才刚推开而已，那个电马上就通了？这样真的很危险，你知道吗？超级危险，好不好？要是我不小心贴上去的话，我早就马上被电死了。太扯了，太扯了，这是一个扯到有剩啊！我们等一下再进去，我们来看一下弹秋千，他会不会撞到我啊？来啊，撞我啊，撞我啊，笨蛋！看来是没办法。哇，跟他讲话。
Hey Clem, do you like the swing?
你喜欢吗
？Yeah, it's fun.
It's fine.
Tell Andy thank you, okay?
I will. Will you push me on it?
你需要 push 我吗？他在逼我，他的发音好奇怪啊！你要帮我吗？就是逼我。
Sure.
好啊。
Push you on the swing.
Push.
Mind if Clementine takes a turn?
All right, Duck. Let Clementine have a try for a bit.
这个低能儿换人了，在那边，让我跟这个十年养成计划培养一下感情，知道吗？好好培养一下感情，将来对我都有帮助的。我们在这里很安全。你觉得牛奶厂怎么样？哦，奶牛厂。
What do you think of the dairy?
好喝吗 ？It's pretty.
It reminds me of how things used to look before.
It does.
Do you think things will ever get back to how they were?
我要必须告诉他现实，我也不确定。
I'm sure, Clint. I hope so.
希望如此。
I hope so too.
你怎么样
？How you holding up, Clementine?
I'm okay, I guess.Are you okay?
Yeah.
我很好，有点担心马克的剑伤、背伤。
Lucky out there. It would have been a lot worse.
Are you going to find the people who hurt Mark?
We have to make sure they don't hurt anyone else.
Be careful. I want you to stay lucky too.
Be careful.
I've had good luck, so don't worry.
Okay.
So don't worry. 我们在这边很安全。
Don't worry. We're safe here now.
As long as the bad people don't get me too, right?
Yes.
Don't let what happened to Mark happen to you.
Promise.
I promise.
I promise.
All right, Clint. That's enough for now.
马上变脸。
Thanks for pushing me.
谢谢你鞭策我。这个翻译也太好笑了吧！我很愿意鞭策克勒蒙泰，让我来鞭你吧。抱歉，刚刚都是你们的错觉。我刚刚什么话都没说，我绝对不会说把心里话说出来了。我跟肯尼讲话一下好了。我要跟肯尼讲话，走到这边来是怎样？讲个话要绕一圈，你也太强了，太丢了。
Haley，
嘿
，found anything interesting？
I'm just trying to make sure this place is
这里是否安全
？In case we decide to make this a more long-term，
如果没有树林里那些人的话，这边的确是很安全的。
Good to know。
高兴知道。
嗯
哼，你还好吗
？How you holding up？
I hope they feed us, Lee.
给我们吃东西，觉得头晕手抖，太饿了，这实在太饿了。只是一顿饭而已，莉莉不想来这里。
I guess Lily isn't too thrilled about being here.
I could give two shits about what Lily wants. Duck and Katja need food, and I'm not about to sit around that motor inn and watch.
他会想着他的老婆跟儿子是理所当然的。我不会选择这里。是的，当然的。我们要搞激情。你的家人安全抵达这里了。
Duck and Katja get here okay?
Now it wasn't easy. Duck didn't look so good on the walk over to this place.
If everything works out, maybe he and Katja can have an easier life here.
That's funny, considering you didn't seem too worried about Duck back at Hershel's farm.
怎么担心 Duck？ 那是以前的肯尼。从那之后发生很多事情。
I'm gonna go have a look around.
Don't wait too long to help scope out that bandit camp. It'd be a good opportunity to find out a bit more about the St. John's and their relationship with those bandits or whatever.
我们要跟肯尼制造好机会。太好了，好感度上升10%。好，我要跟达克讲话。达克，你看讲个话还要绕一圈，哦，看起来很 happy。好，我觉得这个缺点是没办法跑步啊。我只能这样走来走去。好，我们先不要上去好了。我们把这个门给推开看看好了。先推开再说。 Yeah， 我们过来这里了。好，我们等一下再去强盗的阵营。好，我们现在看一下周围有什么。这边到底有什么秘密可以让我们发掘呢？还是说这里一打从一开始就不安全了？是不是？啊，或许我可以因为这样子找到这个事情的真相，还是说本来就没有真相，是硬要自己找这样？啊，我们开一个门先啊。
If there's not enough room in the house for all of us, I guess a few of us could camp out here.
轮流在里面扎营，哎，就不能打开门啊？好啵，稻草。哦，这边可以看到莉莉跟她莉莉她老爸拉瑞，这个王八蛋，我永远记得那一天，你用你的拳头打爆我的时候，那老爸不跟我讲话，他生气了，我要搭讪你女儿，在你的面前，我要搭讪你女儿，在你的面前，怎样打我、啊、
？Lee, oh my God, I'm so glad you two didn't get killed out there. Do you think Mark will be okay?
马克，嗯
哼。
Yeah, it's not too bad.
They'll be fine.I've seen guys go through worse.
How could you all bring us to this place?
我猜你和可宁都没有和好。
I take it you and Kenny didn't exactly make up on the way here.
I tried seeing things from his point of view, having a wife and kid and everything, but gambling with your family's life is pretty stupid if you ask me.
Mm-hmm.
Lee, I know you and Kenny are friends, but you recognize that he's not the right person to lead this group, don't you?
他不适合当领导，可能还是有希望的。
Still hope, maybe that's what we need right now.
Well, hope doesn't do any good if we're all dead. I'm focused on keeping us alive and not giving my dad food. That was cold.
你还不给我父亲食物，太残忍了！你记到现在，哎、欸，他在我走之前揍我一拳，你要给他食物，你怎么不先检讨你老爸对我做了什么，对我做什么事情？啊！还要给他食物，说我残忍，到底是谁想害我于死地啊？虽然我是个杀人犯没有错啦，但是呢，你也不能这样对一个正准备要逃亡的人啊！我完全没有做伤天害理的事情呢。你要搞错对象啊，莉莉。我选择可妮是对的，我要跟你分手了，太令我伤心难过了。虽然可妮比较极端，比较偏向于自己的家人，但是我觉得你都顾及你的老爸。你们两个都一样，所以说我两个都不选了，啊，这三角关系从此结束了，你我都不选，我们还是过任务好了，讲太多干话了，抱歉，干话实在太多了，来吧，我们来去找强盗喽。
Fellas，
嗨，你好，你差点没命了，我很抱歉。哦，很危险，你还不跟我讲？
要
反抗喽！
我们 go out and do some recon, then we'll all mount up for some revenge.
Hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
Who the fuck are these people in the woods?
We don't know. I think some of them used to work at the big box up the way.
以前在大卖场上班。
Yeah. Anyway, they're nutty as all hell and get mad when they're hungry.
So, are you ready to head out there and find their camp?
Yes.
Yeah.Let's go. To find out a bit more about what we're up against, let's do it.
Let's
do. I'll stay here and hold down the fort.
留下来。
Remember, we're just doing reconnaissance for now. No use getting ourselves killed.
我们要去侦查他们的位置。Hi, 小萝莉。So kawaii. 怎么啦
？Are you going now?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'll be back soon, Clementine.
别担心我。
Please be lucky.
I will.
我没事的，你放心。我们走了，去侦查。可爱的小萝莉，不要担心我。